building TV.
Here we go. Yes. Now let's do it. Agastya, can you stand that side, please? Here we are, and there is. I'm just opening it up. We got it covered. Here we've got a setup guide, first instruction packet, and then as I open, I think this is the stand. Wait. First, you got to take up. So there's a stand here, which is in front. You wanna quickly show. If you wanted to keep it on the table, it's a stand. There we go.
I even got it.
Yes. It's not a gun. Okay? Yeah. Now we'll instructions manual. That's the instruction manual. And there we go. Come here, Agastya, help me please. And we've got the connecting cable. Oh, it's nicely packed, you see. Nicely packed, the box.
What did
you? Got a charger. That's, you saw, no?
There.
Yes, and here we've got a charger, connection table, a warranty card, and everything.
For batteries.
Batteries as well. Yes, for remote. Open it up. There you go. It's a panel. Wait.
This is the TV.
Yes, it is the TV. Okay. Set it aside. Move the box over. Yes. So that's the TV. Fantastic. I want to see how to just plug in the stands for now. And just to keep it tuned without difficult. It's always easy. That's what I'm going to do. Just stay 1 second. Okay, I think I'm finding it a little difficult. One second. Give me the instruction manual, please.
I open the tape.
Yeah, please open it quickly. Don't open the tape like that. Cut it from here. How to fix it. There you go. It's says don't press any corners. Okay, the manual says don't press any corners, hold it, lift it nicely outside the panel, and then there you go. Put it on the table. So, what I'm going to do is, one second, don't touch, nothing happened. One second, can you just move this? I'm going to put a panel here. That's it. Move it.
And what about the...
Move it, please, from there.
What about the back, please?
Move it from there.
Yeah, to put it back up.
No, one second. Don't open like that. Can I get screws which were there? There were screws there. Here.
Now put that there.
Okay, get me a screw there. Yes. There, get me the big screwdriver, please.
Big?
Yes.
Is it long?
Yes.
The green one. Yeah. Dada? Hmm? Dada's flat.
Can you please get?
Dada's flat, tiny, right?
No, triangle. Star.
Red.
Please give me fast, quickly. Give me quickly, then I'll let you. Got it fixed.
When you open it back, move water.
Okay, this is done. This is done absolutely. What I'll do is, I'll keep it right now here so that I can switch it on and then...
And when you open it...
And then look at it now. And then probably... I'll show you guys. Take that bag away, please. Yeah. Just keep it away. Keep it away. Not like that. Nicely. Nicely. Yes. I hope you know what when I say nicely. Do you understand, right? When I say nicely. It has a big adapter. you know, and we'll try to tune it up. I'm gonna plug it in for you. And you don't know where is the cutter, right? You should have kept the cutter in place. Back in the kitchen. There we go. I'm opening it for the first time. And there's the new panel. Two batteries, because negative and positive. Fantastic. Let me see. I think we need to sync up. Let him know. Nobody reads the instruction manual, I'm sure, and neither do I. But I know what does this do. It basically syncs up your remote control. Give me a second, Augusta. So, put it in. When the TV is off, press power to power.
Daddy.
One second.
That's
where I'm talking now. Come on, one second. I have glass. It goes in the eye of glass there. Infrared glass there. It's not it.
Augustia,
what's there?
We have battery.
Everything is gone into a remote. Can you please hold it and keep it away? Please, can you do that for me? Yeah, can you do that for me, please?
Fold.
Can you fold that and properly and keep it?
How?
Wait. Don't touch. That's. Don't press anything. Okay? When the TV is off, press to power it on. When TV is on, press to hold power off. Just a little bit to change the function. Okay, that's simple. One second. Move. Let me configure it. Augustia? What's that in your hand?
Dada, what is second?
Second is Afrikaans. We are setting up a language. And that's how we're going to do it. Let's yes. So English is the main. Do you have an Android phone or tablet? Yes. because we have that. I think open an app called Google on your phone. Can you give me my phone, please? Is there for charging? There. Get it.
Here is your phone.
Or get me your phone. Get me your phone. I'll configure your phone. Get me your phone.
My phone.
Yeah. Oh, can you get me my phone? Where's my phone? Oh, my phone is recording. I'll have to maybe wait, let's see.
Did it go back?
Stop myself. $99. Okay, 1 second. Open on your phone. It says, well, I have to use my phone to configure, basically because I have a lot of functionalities and I don't want to, use this. Probably because, let me try this. What happens? Let me try this.
Brother?
1 second. Yes, baby.
There's no arrow.
Huh?
Or something.
Play Store. They will Google on your phone. Okay, not Play Store. They will Google on my phone. Google on this. Play Store on the Android phone, Japan phone, and say click next to go to stand 7. Insert work type, set up my device, or say okay, Google to set up my device. Okay, Google, set up my device. Okay, Google, say okay, Google.
Okay, Google.
Okay, Google, set up my device. It's searching for devices and there we go. Yes. And it's very easy. Device is connected. Agastya Virangole is what you see there. And did you see that? Do you guys see that? That's like, freaking good. That's one touch. One touch setup. Everything done.
Wait for my wife?
Yes.
How then?
Connected.
Now we are testing the TV.
Yes. Copy to your other device. Copy. Copy your Google account and register your Google Drive account. So I'm saying copy to other device. And that's what it's going to do. Receiving account and internet information, so it's going to set up. Yes, sir.
Did
you press corners? No, it's not pressed any corners.
The TV is delicate.
All TVs are delicate. You know what happened? happened to our last TV, right? Then the things were pressed. It's taking some time. I think it's receiving account and internet information. It's setting it up so that we don't have to do a manual setup. Well, this manual has, I just opened it to check, it talks about, you know, using remote control, how you're going to use the remote control and connection diagram if you want to plug in some connectors, wires, HDMI, and other stuff. It talks about how to mount this on the wall, and a specific diagram about how to go about it. It's interesting. It's not tough and difficult, but that's it. I think it's simple and friendly. Let's see how it goes about. I don't think I would need anything else from that. My naughty boy, really naughty boy.
When it works?
When it gets, when it receives the internet information. It's taken quite some time. I'm like now wondering if there's specific information. English is a funny language now. Don't talk like that. B Y Y N Y N I. Yeah.
It
quite some time. Don't press
anything. Connect button is there.
Yeah, I'm gonna pause this because it's taking quite some time. Let me see what I might. This is what I got. You know, something went wrong. You can set up your TV manually, and I think I'm gonna do that right now. I'm again trying to connect, and you know, this is what I got.